social networks, instant messengers, forums. All these things can not only distract from work, but also influence the security of your PC. Visiting suspicious sites or following Skype links wastes precious time and may be harmful to the important data stored on your computer. With Kaspersky Small Office Security 3, you can restrict the access to the internet for your staff, block certain websites and applications, control sharing private data. In other words, you can set web policies for each user. You need to click arrow up in the application's main window and select Management Console. Enter the administrator password. Administrator password is specified when you start working with Management Console. Select the computer to which you would like to apply the web policies. Select Web Policies in the left part of the window. Click the button in the right part of the window to set parameters. In the application's usage section, you can control which applications are started by the user, how often they are run, and also make up a list of allowed applications. In the Internet usage section, you can control how often and how long the internet is used. In the web browsing section, you can control which websites can or cannot be accessed and block websites depending on the content. You can control file downloads and block files based on their categories. You can control instant messaging and social networking. You can block the sharing of private data and control the usage of certain words in the messages. To view the activity of the user within certain restrictions, click Reports tab.